It's one of Charlotte's trendy neighborhoods. Dilworth sits in the shadow of Uptown. It's a mix of families and professionals amid art galleries, small boutiques, and great restaurants. Sounds like a pricey place to live, right? Real estate expert TJ Larson shows us what you can get for the money if you'd like your home today to be there. So today we're in the beautiful Dilworth area of Charlotte.
We are. We're just southwest of Uptown Charlotte. This was developed by Edward Dilworth Latta in the 1890s. It's one of Charlotte's first streetcar suburbs. Very historic, and we're going to see a lot of it today.
Beautiful neighborhood. I love it.
Okay, TJ, what do we have here?
Colleen, we are in a development right now called Myrtle Square. This is owned by a local architect. It's a pre-World War II building. It's one of the very few that still have Art Deco style. Most of those were torn down. There's another development in Elizabeth called The Grove. That's another Art Deco style that we have. This is priced at $115,000, great entry-level price for the Dilworth market. You can see that this originally has a stucco accent on it, and that's a lot that has to do with the Art Deco. There's metal lath behind these walls. All these floors are concrete poured in pans, and so this is great efficiency, wonderful soundproofing. Let's take a look at the dining room.
And what's the square footage?
About 700 square feet.
Okay.
Got a great, nice, bright, airy dining room here, and we have a partially renovated kitchen on this home. What we found that for young, single folks, this has just been a great outlet and a wonderful opportunity to get into Dilworth at a fantastic entry-level price point.
It's great way to get into this great neighborhood.
It really
Absolutely.
Is.
It's cute.
Colleen, one of the main draws to Dilworth is the East Boulevard corridor. Shops, offices, retail, you can find anything you want here and you can walk to it all. 131 Main for a fantastic meal.
Love it.
You can go and visit Frank for a beer at East Boulevard, or you can catch a game at Picasso's. This is one of the key reasons why people move here.
It's so appealing. I can see why people like that, why that's a draw.
Absolutely.
TJ, how much is this place?
This is $265,000, and it's actually a three-bedroom, two-and-a-half bath. So welcome to Dilworth Heights. In 1996, this was developed by local developer, the Boulevard Company. The architect, you've probably heard of him, is David Furman Architecture.
Yes.
Three bedrooms upstairs. We've got a great pool behind us. We have a wonderful private bricked patio. Hardwood floors are down. The owner actually installed those within the last few years. Beautiful, gleaming granite countertops.
Beautiful.
And nice, tall, 9-foot ceilings on the ground level, 8-foot ceilings on the top level. And a lot of the people that I talk to are impressed for the fact that for $265,000, they can actually get into a three-bedroom in Dilworth.
In Dilworth. That's a good deal. This is very nice.
I'm glad you like
very
it.
Very pretty, yeah. One of the huge draws to Dilworth, of course, is how beautiful it is outside, the mature trees, all of that.
You know, the mature oaks are something we come here for. You know, in the Carolinas, we're just blessed with such wonderful weather. You know, we're here at a home right now that really is representative of the community. Taking advantage of this outdoor space, having a beautiful veranda on the front of these homes, that's what Dilworth's all about.
This one is beautiful. It's got a great porch area too. Now, TJ, this is more my speed. This is beautiful.
Well, where we are right now, again, we're in the middle of Dilworth, and what we're looking at is a house where we actually took the original house down that was built in 1936, took it down to the foundation, built this in 2006. You're looking at a relatively modern home for the Dilworth area. Still in very good keeping with the neighborhood, but you're going to pick up the tall ceilings that are reminiscent of the Dilworth bungalows. Again, they're going to reuse some of the old hardwood floors to get you some of that flavor, and you're going to pick up new creature comforts like the stainless steel appliances, the granite countertop. Deep moldings like you would see on some of the older homes. This is actually a three-bedroom, two-and-a-half bath. The entire upper level is the master suite, and the price on this is $450,000.
Really?
Yes, absolutely.
That's good to get into Dilworth.
You can get that in Dilworth in this home.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, this I like.
Good.
This
well,
I like
I'll write a contract for you.
Well, TJ, thank you for the tour of Dilworth.
You're very welcome. As you can see, there's a ton of variety here, a lot of great price points, a lot of great properties. I'm really looking forward to our next tour.
Me too. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
TJ, thank you. MyTownHome.com is his website, MyTownHome.com. Check it out. Aren't those tours fun, TJ? We appreciate your time.